one I'm going to be speaking on is the fiery witness. We have to share the gospel to all the nations. We have to share the good news just as Jesus did. Jesus, the perfection of God, the only begotten of the Father, sent because God so loved the world that he gave the sacrifice that defeated the grave. So now he is risen on high. His name has defeated every lie because he is our plea. I'm here to tell you that his blood has the power to set every captive free. Now we stand as a witness, chosen to testify of his existence. You were created for a purpose. You have been commissioned for this cause, for this is the power of the cross. Because God doesn't call the qualified, he qualifies the called. He chose you even before time began. Now through his only begotten, you are his perfection, his purpose, you are his plan. Never to be silenced and anointed for his service, the promise of the Father has already been accomplished. He will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and a fire burning witness of his glory and his power, an unquenchable fire in the heart of every believer, a fire that goes beyond our failures, the power of God and his perfection. No, this is not some dead religion. No, it's a holy fire that will save a generation. You're not excused, denied, or rejected. You have been anointed to make a worldwide declaration. But this is the power of his witness, to look into the eyes of Jesus, to live a life burning with his internal flame, to boldly declare of his glory and his fame. So why are you still sitting, playing out the role of some victim? For God has ignited his internal flame, an unquenchable fire that cannot be tamed. Rather than drinking the pleasures of this world, no, this is not the meaning of your life. No, it's to present yourself as a living sacrifice, for the same spirit that raised Christ from the dead lives in you. The power of God to preach this good news, that we are no longer slave to sin. The power of his blood has broken every chain. No, we do not stand in this world bearing witness to Christ. No, we stand in Christ bearing witness to this world, that beside him there is no other. He's the only way to salvation. He's the Son of God, and he's closer than any brother. So let me show you his passion, the Lamb of God who bore our sin with a burning compassion, the nails that pierced his hands and his feet, the blood that flowed for you and me, the reason he bore the stripes upon his back, why in him will never be defeated, will never be downcast, in him will never die, the reason why eternity will ask you why did you never testify, were you too afraid to speak with expression, the glory of his name to a person without revelation, to millions of souls that never heard his message, to a Christian that was silenced by this world and its pleasures. No, we will not be ashamed. We will take our place and forever proclaim that his glorious truth, that his spirit is being outpoured, calling to all those that will hear and answer the call. So Holy Spirit, have your way. Use these vessels of clay. Use our hands and our feet. Let our mouths be filled with the word that breaks the chains, and let us speak the glory of your name that still sets the captives free. Laying hands on the sick, let your miracles be seen. This gospel shall be preached to every city: Dallas, Fort Worth, Austin, Houston, Midlothian, in your community, in your neighborhood, and every nation: China, Africa, India, Europe. Let us run this race without hesitation. The knowledge of the Lord and his glory upon the ocean of this generation. To every life soul that is without the truth, raise up your army that will go without excuse to do what the world says is impossible, to fight for the truth, for this is the power of the gospel. Your spirit in us, may we never earn and hide. Burn that internal flame, for the glory of your name will never be denied. Make us the fiery witness until we stand before you and answer without shame. From a flicker to a flame, from a sinner to a saint, a fire that will never fade away. The fiery witness, fire.